This video will show you how to create a credit memo for Weill Cornell Medicine. First, you will need to log into your Supplier account at supplier.ariba.com. After you're logged in, you can click directly on the Workbench tab. Once you're logged into the Workbench tab, you need to click on the Invoices tile. If you do not have an invoices tile, you can add it by clicking on the customize link. After you click on the invoices tile, you can find the invoice that you would like to create a credit memo against. It's important to note that all credit memos for Weill Cornell Medicine need to be created off of a previously submitted invoice via the business network. So I can click directly on the invoice number, and that's going to take me to the invoice page itself. From here, I can click on the Create Line Item Credit Memo button. At the top, I can select my credit memo type, where I can do either a quantity adjustment or a price adjustment. For the purpose of this demo, I will do a quantity adjustment. Then I can proceed to the summary section. And I have to fill in all the fields with an asterisk. So I will go ahead and enter in my credit memo number. And then as I proceed, there shouldn't be any tax. Weill Cornell Medicine does not have tax on invoices, so it wouldn't be included on the credit memo. Then I will scroll down and I can see that I'm crediting back my shipping, my special handling. If I wanted to remove, I can remove those options here. As I proceed to the comment section, it is not required to enter a reason for the credit memo, but it is recommended. So I will enter in test just for the purpose of this demo, but you should specify why you are entering the credit memo. Then as I proceed to the line item section, the quantity amount is going to be a negative amount. And then this is everything that I'm crediting back. So I'm actually just going to go ahead and press next. And that will allow me to proceed to the review page where I can review the credit memo. After I reviewed, I can go ahead and click submit. Then I can print a copy of my credit memo or I can exit. And then that will take me back to the invoice page. If I press done, it will take me back to my workbench. And that is how you create a credit memo for Weill Cornell Medicine.